Infosys is hiring candidates for the role of system engineer. The last date to apply is 20th July. In this video, let me see the eligibility criteria and some other information about the job role as well as the company. First, let me see the company profile. Infosys Limited is an Indian multinational information technology company that provides businesses consulting information technology and outsourcing services. The company was founded in Pune and it is headquartered in Bangalore. This is the company profile they have provided. The job role they are giving is systems engineer. Now let me see the job description. You will be working as a systems engineer in the company. Job location is preferred location or across India. It depends upon company only. Now let me see the experience. Only freshers can apply and 2021 batches only can apply for this job role. Now let me see the eligibility criteria they have given. BE, BTech, ME, MTech graduates from all branches are eligible to apply. MCA, MSc graduates from the following branches such as computer science, electronics, mathematics, statistics only can apply. Academic criteria shared in the attached document. All percentages or CGPA should be simple average for all subjects, semesters or years, including electives, optional subjects, additional subjects, practical subjects and languages. Graduates from 2021 batch only are eligible to apply. Candidates should not have participated in the Infosys Private Limited and or Infosys Group company such as Infosys BPM selection process in the last 6 months. You should not have any active backlogs. These are the eligibility criteria they have given. Now let me see the selection process. The selection process for these roles will be conducted online in two steps. The first will be Infosys online test. After that, you will be selected for the virtual interview where they will be conducting TR as well as HR. Eligible candidates who fill the form within the deadline will undergo Infosys online test. Details of Infosys online test are: total test duration given is 100 minutes. This is the syllabus they have given for online test. The session 1 will be of reasoning ability, questions is of 15, time allocated is 25 minutes. Session 2 is technical ability, number of questions is 10, 35 minutes is allowed. Session 3 is verbal ability, number of questions is 20 and time allocated is 20 minutes. Session 4 is pseudocode, they will be giving 5 questions and the duration is 10 minutes. Session 5 is numerical puzzle, number of questions is 4 and the time allocated is 10 minutes. This is the syllabus. You can prepare on this syllabus for the examination. This is the Telegram link. If you have any queries, you can follow me via the Telegram. If you want to know the latest updates about the jobs, you can follow me via the YouTube channel as well as the Telegram channel. And this is the apply link. I will be giving the apply link in the description box. Use the link to apply for this job role. Since it is a bulk hiring, so there will be more chances of hiring you. So apply as soon as possible before the deadline and all the best for your online test. Before finishing video, let me see the document given by Infosys about the eligibility criteria as well as the marks you need to in order to attend the online test. Now let me see that. Document given by Infosys company. Now let me see the details, what are all they have given in this document. Just take the screenshot. It's only a single page. Just take a screenshot in your mobile and it will be useful for you to check your eligibility criteria. First, they have given BE, BTech, ME, MTech. You can be from any branches, but for MCA and MSc, you should be from these branches like computer science, electronics, mathematics, physics and statistics graduates are eligible to apply if they meet the academic criteria. They have given the academic criteria for class 10th, the mark should be of 60% or equivalent. For class 12th, the mark should be of 60% or equivalent. The diploma is 68% for BTech or BE is for 68% and they have given 6 on 10 CGPA. For ME or MTech they have given here, check this information box. If you meet the eligibility criteria, you can apply for this job role. All percentages or CGPA should be simple average for all subjects or semesters or years, including electives, optional subjects, additional subjects, practical subjects and languages. In case the candidate has done both class 12 and diploma, the best of two is taken into consideration. No active backlogs are allowed. This is the eligibility criteria document they have provided. Just take the screenshot, it will be useful for you before applying for the job role.